So three emergency management officials over in McDowell County, they're warning of an increased fire danger. Officials say that the environment is warm, dry, and windy over the region of western North Carolina. So this warning is in effect starting this morning throughout the afternoon. And they say that you should avoid burning anything. But if you absolutely have to, you are urged to ask or use extreme caution and follow safety measures. 604.